you're gonna be going out with your bae, you're gonna be going out on a date with whoever, your husband, your wife, your whoever, and you wanna beat your face, you wanna do a little sparkle, be a little festive, you wanna be a little cute, you wanna be a little glowy, you know, then definitely keep watching. To achieve this, I used a few things. The first thing was my Kathleen Lights and Morphe palette. Looks like this. The only two shades I used from here were these two. So even though this palette is limited edition, if you have similar colors in your makeup collection or your kit, then you should be, honey. We gotta slick that back up. but if you have these two colors, then you should be good. So I have that one, and I also have my Morphe 35B palette. And in this one, the only shade that I used or shades was this one here and then that one. So I'm gonna start off with the eyes just because I'm gonna be working with glitter and I don't wanna have my face done and then all the glitter falls down onto my face. So it's just easier to start with eyes first. That way I can wipe away any glitter. So right now I am applying MAC's Soft Ochre Paint Pot onto my eyes. And I'm just blending it out with my finger. And this is gonna serve as the eyeshadow base. I got my trusty brushes here. I'm gonna take my ride or die Morphe M504. Let's grab this one here all over my eyeball. Now I'm gonna take this one, this baby. You see her? Ain't she cute? She's cute. We're just gonna dab, same brush, and I'm just gonna go in again with that shadow. Ooh, this is like bright pink, honey. When you hold the mirror down like this, or you know, not directly in front of you, but kind of down at an angle like that, it helps you to see like your crease a little more, and where your eyes or your eyelids are more defined, so that you know where to place the eyeshadow or where to blend more or whatever. So now I'm gonna move over to my Kathleen Lights palette, this one. And I'm gonna grab this lighter color here, the lighter reddish pinkish color. I'm just gonna dip that straight down, kind of shake off a little bit of the exhales. And holding the mirror down, I'm gonna point, or if this even shows up, I'm gonna apply that right here on my outer corner. I'm gonna take the darker one here. I'm going to apply this baby. Yes, now is where we start talking business. And I'm using that first light pink color that I put down at the beginning. Just a very little bit of that to blend it out. I think I'm gonna take this color here in the palette. I'm going to take my Sigma E57. I'm going to grab that and I'm just going to apply that onto my lids. Kind of lightly, because I don't want it on thick. I just want to kind of give it a brown tone for when I put the glitter. So for my glitter, I'm gonna be using NYX Glitter Brilliance. It's in the shade Glee, G-L-I. Lit sells a bunch of different shades of glitter, and this is their glue. Mine has, I think it used to be clear. Mine has kind of turned now. I think it was like oxidized or whatever, I don't know. I'm taking a little teeny tiny Q-tip. I'm gonna dip that into here. And then I'm going to place that glue with a glitter adhesive all over my lids. Okay? Then I'm gonna grab some glitter and then I'm gonna start applying the glitter. With the same little Q-tip. It's like, come here, you want to say hi? Say hi. Oh, you just burped like a baby. Let that glue dry. I'm gonna use my Baked Browns palette by Dose of Colors, and I'm gonna go in with the shade here, which is Rock Bottom. It's a dark brown, which is what I'm looking for. And I'm gonna use my Morphe E17. I'm gonna place that right in here to help blend out the glitter into the red, into the pink. Now I'm just lightly blending. Okay, okay, all right. Blending all of those colors together. I'm using my Inglot AMC 77 liner. And it's a little itty bitty MAC pencil, and this is the 210. And I'm gonna mix that with some Makeup Forever Aquacel. My bottle's really gross, but Aquacel is basically just this little mixing medium, or mixing liquid that you can mix with creams to make it a liquid. So this liner is a cream and it's all cracked. So I'm just gonna put a few drops of this in here. I like to start from the middle and work my way out, and then I go into the beginning. I'm not gonna do a wing because it's just like extra. I am loving this little curl right here, girl. Get your little curl. Not this side though. Not that side. I'm gonna take my black Feline pencil by MAC, and I'm gonna line my bottom waterline. So just gonna kind of grab it a little bit, tug it down just a small amount, and place that all up in there. I kind of want to take it underneath too. I think I'm gonna do my bottom, or I mean my top waterline. That's as much as I can do. I can't take it. I'm gonna take my Morphe E43 brush and I'm just gonna kind of smudge that out. Get your ass on there, Lash. Oh, she listened, honey. She got her ass on there. Going to just start to wipe away all of that glitter that fell on my face. I'm gonna get my little finger brush, this little Bare Minerals brush. It's the Luxe Performance brush. And I'm going to take my Infallible Pro Matte foundation, and this is in the shade Sun Beige. I'm running out, guys. It's on its last leg. Calm down, girl, calm down. My chin, all that jazz. Get all of that. Okay. Get up here before it dries. This stuff is drying so fast. I'm moving all slow. Damn, this looks good. Kelsey, girl, you look good, mama. You look good. I'm gonna try and contour with the, that might not be light enough, which I'll think, or dark enough. This is the Dolce de Leche palette, but I think I'm gonna need to go in with my boo. Now, when you contour, ladies, your contour usually goes from the tip of your ear or the top of your ear to the tip of your mouth. So if you place the brush here in a straight line, that tells you where to contour. So I'm going to go in just like that. Just like that. Get a little more. And I'm gonna go in just like that. I use my beauty blender, use her, use this little wet pink thing, okay? I use her to kind of help me along with that. And here, just to kind of carve out my forehead a little more, give it a little more depth. This is Luminoso. It's by Milani. It's a baked blush, looks like that. Diamond Glow Powder by Artist Couture in the shade Double Take. Iced Dream Lip Glass by MAC. I think I just served myself. It's cute, right? It's cute, it's cute, it's cute, it's cute, it's cute.